During World War II, the Japanese initiated a campaign employing over 9,000 fire balloons aimed at North America. This unconventional strategy sought to ignite forest fires and Saufir, although the balloons caused limited damage and casualties. They showcased the lengths to which wartime adversaries would go to disrupt and demoralize their enemies, even from afar.